Locked up. And they're off. A very nice breakout wide. Best away, Big Black Storm and Juro Gin. Running clear, Loey Vene burst through the pack and Get It Done, but it's gone up to be second. Fourth on the inside, Rock You, followed by Arius. Fearless Freak as Juro Gin dropped behind now. And Courtly Manor taking off around the extreme outside. Perla Ranner is the trailer by three lengths. Shooting along at a fast pace, Loey Vene by two lengths to Fearless Freak has gone forward. Or actually running up on the outside, Big Black Storm it is and Get It Done, but and on the rails, Rock You from Courtly Manor. Fearless Freak is on the outside of Arius, second last, Juro Gin and Perla Ranner's last. The field is strung out as Loey Vene continues to hit the accelerator. Loey Vene by 2.5. Rock You pinching ground with Get It Done, Bud. On the outside, Big Black Storm is wilting just a little bit, trying to make ground. Arius doing it all right, but nowhere to go. Then Courtly Manor, Fearless Freak and Perla Ranner down the lane and Loey Vene in front. Loey Vene by 2 lengths to Rock You. Arius has room now if good enough. And down on the outside, Perla Ranner starts to unwind, but Loey Vene and Rock You are well ahead. Rock You still hasn't got the ground yet. Now coming Loey Vene and Rock You, and they go to the wire with Loey Vene. What a gritty winner. Loey Vene is first for Daisuke Fukamanowa double. Rock You second. Perla Ranner third. Arius was fourth. And the time 1:09:51. Loey Vene has not taken away.